Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, how to recover permanently deleted files, Shift plus Delete on Windows 7, 8, and 10. Type Recuva in Windows search bar. Click Download Recuva. Click Download Free Version. Click Free Download. Click Download from ccleaner.com. Click Start Download. Open downloaded file. Click Install. Create new sample text file for testing. Delete that sample folder. Click Next. Select All Files, Next. Select File Location to recover files. Click Start. Find your deleted files. Select your deleted file, click Recover. Deleted file recovered successfully. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.